It's open. Just come in.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No, thanks.
Services, man. Son of a bitch was having an affair with my wife, so I just offed him and his entire family. The problem is I didn't really think it through, so you'll need to get rid of the surveillance footage as well. I'll send you the address over email. I just need to wash this blood off me first.
That doesn't sound good, but duty calls. Time to look for the bodies. Holy fuck, what a bloodbath. That's where he was shot for the first time. Managed to walk a few steps, then fell into the water. One shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. No need to thank me. Won't budge. Looks like some kind of electronic lock.
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark. That should open the main door. Make it look nice and clean. Attacked by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband. Jesus, that one was tortured.